Today I'm going to show you how to use the Tournaments module in SportsPress Pro. First, we're going to make sure that the Tournaments module is activated from the dashboard. If it's not, we're just going to select that checkbox and click Save Changes. Now we'll go into Events and Tournaments. We'll click Add New to create a new tournament. We'll call this Word Cup. And as we scroll down, we can select the teams that participate in the tournament. Now in this case, I'm just going to add 8 teams to this tournament, but if you need more teams, you can always change the number of rounds over here. Alright, so we've added all the teams. We're just going to leave everything else blank and click Publish. Now if we view that tournament bracket, we'll just see the team names there, nothing else. So we're going to edit again, and we'll select the date for each of the events. We'll just leave the time blank, which will default to 12 o'clock midnight. So let's view that again, and now it's looking a bit better. We can see the logos of each team and the time and date of the event. Now we're going to edit the bracket again, and we'll just add some results in here. Now you'll notice that under round 2, you've got these drop downs that says select team. Watch what happens when I click update. You'll see that the teams are automatically selected now based on their performance in the first round. Let's view the tournament. So one thing you'll notice is that you can hover your mouse over any of the teams and it will select all of the times that team has entered a match. So it will follow them through the tournament. It's a nice little feature. We'll just edit the tournament again and we'll complete all of our statistics in the back end. Now if we view the tournament, we'll see that everything is filled in here. Now you notice the layout goes from left to right with the final round on the right side. We can actually change this from the default to the center layout. We'll click update and I'll show you how that looks. So now you see the rounds start at the outside and the final round is right in the middle. Now some tournaments have a group stage and you may want to display this on the same page. So we're just going to go back, and a group stage is essentially a league table. So I've already created a league table for the group stage. I'm just going to copy that shortcode, go back into the tournament, and I'm going to scroll down and paste that right into the description section. Now we'll click update and view the tournament. Great, so we've got the group stage right below the bracket. We can always flip these if we just copy the short codes from the tournament bracket and the league table and paste them into a new page. That works as well. So I hope this video has been helpful. If you don't have a SportsPress Pro license yet, you can pick one up at themeboy.com. I'll see you next time.